He set up Rojas too in 1953. Flops 40 and auto break max. Flaps 40, it's a fit risk. You will stay on the boundaries of the procedure to avoid any risk of collision with the rain. Runway 533, 1,700 the minute landing distance available, 40 degrees the flaps and auto brake max. Save. After 017, we're gonna descend to 3,700. Flaps 1. Speed check. Flaps 1.
Transport S1728QNH is 1013 at Crest Jato SUAS SUNA contact tower on 118.3. Have a nice day.
QNH is 1013 tower on 118.3. Goal transport S1728. Tower goal transport S1728 inbound for RNAV approach runway 15.
GOL transport S1728, good evening. Radar contact. Continue RNAV to runway 15, call when established on final.
Continue RNAV to runway 15, will call when established on final. Goal transport S1728.
Let's check the flaps 5 before we start the turn. We start descent to now 3,300. Correct. Okay, now flaps 15. Go 1728, establish on final.
Aircraft calling tower, say again with your call sign.
Go 1728, establish on final. Flaps 25, flaps 30. And landing checklist. You start switch of Junius, bridge break armed, landing gear down, flaps 30, green lights, landing checklist completed. Manuals, normal charts. Altimeters, check. Set approach altitude 5000. VNAV path. My throttles. My controls. Flaps 40. Landing checklist completed.
GOL transport has 1728, winds are 134 at 14 knots, clear to land runway 15.
Clear to land runway 15, GOL transport has 1728.
Runway side, continue.
GOL transport has 1728, exit runway when able.
Speed brake up, reverse as normal. 70 knots. Stowed. Auto brakes off. Auto brake does not disarmed. Let's make the back deck and then end of the runway. The cooldown timer. Reset. Engines. Let's clean the babe up. 2 minutes, maybe one. Five units. Shut down checklist. Fuel pumps off. Hydraulic open off. Engine collision lights off. Flaps up. Parking brake set. Engine start levers cut off. Weather radar off. Transponder standby. Just confirm weather. Weather now off.